Welcome to this tutorial on how to register the Enz camera to your MyEnz account. You will need a notebook or computer with a stable internet connection, a phone running the Enz camera app, the Enz camera you want to register, and the magnet key to turn on your camera. Step 1. Make sure your Enz camera app is updated to the latest version. Open up the Enz camera app and it will show a pop-up if an update is available. Please follow those instructions. Step 2. Turn on your Enz camera by the use of the magnet. Then connect your phone by clicking the Reconnect button in the right upper corner. Step 3. Once your connection is established, go to the Settings menu. Click on Update Camera Firmware and update your Enz camera to the firmware version 1.0, 33 or newer. Step 4. Click on Register the camera. Then click on the button Register to bring your app and camera in registration mode. Please note that a mobile internet connection and Wi-Fi connection to the Enz camera is required during the whole registration process. Step 5. Visit the website www.enz.com and navigate to the section MyEnz. Then click on Register. You will be redirected to the MyEnz portal where you can register a company account. Now click on the button Register, select company and fill in the complete form. Click on Register and wait for the verification email arrives in your mailbox. Please also check your spam or junk inbox. Click on Confirm My Account and log in to the MyEnz portal. Step 6. Click on the company icon in the right upper corner. Navigate to the tab inventory and click on Register Camera. Now all cameras in registration mode will show up. Select your camera ID from the list and click on Register the camera. Check if the company name in the pop-up on your phone is correct and click OK. Your camera has now successfully been registered to your company. Click on Company Information and complete the information truck driver and truck number to add it to your video subtitles. The next time you will record a cloud order, you'll get an email notification just as normal and your order details and videos will be visible in your MyEnz portal for you and all your company members.